Number 83, Mason Murphy, set to kick for Brentwood. Murphy's kick returned by number one, Caleb McGilmer, for the Panthers. Run out of bounds by several Vikings. It'll be first and 10 for Page. Ball's on about the 21-yard line. Number 32, Skylar Smith on the carry, a host of Vikings on the tackle. No gain. Second down and 10 from the 21.
Best I can.
Number 35, McElwain. Hank McElwain on the carry. Tackle made by Brentwood's number 7, Rawls Patterson. Gain of 5 in the play. It'll be third down and 5 from the 26-yard line. Was fumbled in the backfield, recovered by Page. It'll be fourth down. Loss of 6 in the play. It'll be fourth down 11 from the 20-yard line. Deep for Brentwood is number 44. That's Owen Cabell. Number 13, Caden Aukerman in punt formation. Aukerman's punt bounces out of bounds at about the 40-something yard line. Looks like it'll be first. Number 23, Pepe Patterson, rambles 45 yards for a Brentwood touchdown. Pepe Patterson.
Number They're going to have fun with
it. Them along with 44, they're going to contribute.
The two-point try is successful. That's number seven, Rawls Patterson. The Patterson brothers provide 8 points. Your score, Brentwood 8, Page 0. Luke Brown returns, and kicker Mason Murphy makes the stop. Page will start first down and 10 from their own 30-yard line.
Oh, boy.
McGilmer carries tackle by several Vikings, including 83 Murphy. Loss of three in the play. It'll be second and 13 from the 27.
All right.
Pass is complete from quarterback Carter Ezell, number 9, to his receiver, number 35, Hank McElwain. Gain of 4 on the play. It'll be 3rd down and 9 from the 31.
Number 9's my boy.
Well, he is 1 for 1. And number 1 in his heart.
No doubt.
He must be the lovely encounter with Mrs. Ezell.
Mom. Way to use those context clues. You got it. Oh.
Rawls, don't call me Lou, Patterson on the tackle in the backfield. 4th down.
Good job, Caden.
Come on, ref, he was out.
And that punt is returned by number 44, Owen Cabell, for a Brentwood touchdown. There is a flag on the field, however. Mr. Referee, we're over here. other side. Looks like that was a block in the back. It'll be first and 10 for Brentwood at the page 31. Number 7, Rawls Patterson. Touchdown, Brentwood. A 31-yard scamper.
Yes.
Quarterback John Carson White completes the pass to number 44, Owen Cabell, for 2 points. And your score, with 2:56 remaining in the first period, Brentwood 16, Page 0. Murphy's kick is returned by number 6, Luke Brown. Tackled by Brentwood's number 5, Tanner Doris. It's first and 10 for Page at the 16-yard line. Quarterback Carter Ezell on the keeper. Come on, It'll be third down and two from the 24. Down and three from the 23. Timeout, Paige, their first timeout. Pass attempt was broken up, went backwards. Therefore, it is a lateral. Brentwood takes over from the spot of the downed intended receiver. It'll be first and 10, Brentwood at the page 15.
Thank you.
Number 23, Pepe Patterson into the end zone for a Brentwood touchdown. Running back number 22, Samuel Lachlan, rumbles and stumbles into the end zone for 2 points. Your score with 6:53 to go in the first half. It's Brentwood 24. Paige coming to bat. Kick was returned by McGilmer. Tackled by number 9, Owen McReynolds.
All right, let's go, boys.
No worries. All right, we got 13. Perfect. All right, thank you. All right.
Panthers start their drive first and 10 from the 20-yard line. Number 35, Hank McElwain on the carry, tackled by number 7, Rawls Patterson. Loss of 5 in the play. It'll be 2nd and 15 from the 15. Quarterback Carter Ezell on the keeper. He's tackled by number 44, Cabell. No gain on the play. It'll be 3rd and 15 from the 15.
Thank you.
Number 11, Trenton Campbell is deep to receive the punt for Brentwood. Caden Aukerman in punt formation for Page. Number 44, Owen Cabell. Touchdown, Brentwood.
Is he varsity?
No, no, all of them are 7 and 8.
6 and 7. We have a couple 7th graders that play varsity, and I guess they technically could play.
Yeah, although there's two more to, I'll probably dress them out for our first home game. Just kind of like a reward for doing well.
And they sure have done well.
Number 25, Jacob Lehman on the carry. Tackle made by Page number 6, Luke Brown. PAT is no good. Your score, 4:34 to go in the half. Brentwood 30, Page 0. Number 3, Colin Mullick on the return. Tackle made by Brentwood's number 81, Turner Weber. Page starts 1st and 10 from their own 40-yard line. Number 3, Mullick on the carry, tackled by number 23 for Brentwood, Pepe Patterson. After a gain of 1, it'll be 2nd and 9 from the 41. Mullick in the carry. Tackle made by 44, Owen Cabell. Loss of a yard on the play. It'll be 3rd and 10 from the 40. Thank you. Brendan Cisneros on the carry. Mason Murphy makes the tackle for Brentwood. Brings up fourth down. Complete to Brendan Cisneros, and he's into Viking territory for a Page Panther first down. It'll be first down and 10 from the Brentwood 49. Cisneros carries. Tackle made by number one for Brentwood, Reed Lofel. Gain of two on the play. It'll be second and 8 from the 47. Quarterback Ezell is tackled in the backfield by number 64 for Brentwood. That's Philip Wink with the sack. It'll be third down and 15 from the Page, or third and 16 rather, from the Page 45. That's the end of the first half. Don't forget, concessions are available. Also, I have been asked to remind you again that it is.
Oh, I bet.
It is nonstop. You got band, cheerleader, and football.
Kick received by number 58, Cooper Mullins, who secures the rock. It'll be first and 10 for the Vikings.
If you carry him 10 more times, he misses 10 more times. He got the one when he's coming.
Brentwood will have it first and 10 at the Page 49.
Tayden, get it.
Pass is incomplete. It'll be second and 10 from the 49.
This is a pretty view up here, though, isn't it?
number 32, Zachary Maples on the carry. Tackle made by number 6, Luke Brown. Gain of 3 in the play. It'll be 3rd down and 7 from the 46.
Walker!
Timeout. Brentwood, their first time out of the game. Maples on the carry.
Get it down, Panther.
Is it?
I actually thought it was
12,
but I don't have a
12. No, you're right. Come on, Katie!
Tackle was made by Luke Brown and Caden Aukerman. It'll be 4th down and 1 for Brentwood at the 40.
Keep missing up.
First and 10 for Brentwood from the 35. Loss of 5 on the play. It'll be 2nd and 15 for Brentwood from the 40. Number 25, Jacob Lehman on the carry. Tackle by number 1, Caleb McGilmer.
What was the flag?
It was a handoff.
Oh.
Holding is the call against Brentwood. The ball is on the 50-yard line. It'll be second down again, second and 25 from midfield. Number 21, Judson Woods on the carry. Tackle for Page, number 44, Colton Zolke. Correction, that was number 44, Eli Pimentel. After a gain of two, it's third and 23 from the 48. Is incomplete, broken up by number three, Colin Mullick. Brings up fourth down. Number 80, Logan Kepner on the return. Tackle by number 7, Rolls Patterson. Page will start first down and 10 from their 28-yard line. Timeout, Paige.
Have you ever had a teacher, and if so, with you? That'd be a pretty good
kid. He's growing. He was bigger than what I used to come out and cut grass, and he's riding his bicycle around.
Number 3, Mullick on the carry. He's tackled by 00 Grant Gruber. Loss of 3 in the play. It'll be 2nd and 13 from the 25. Pass is incomplete. Third down. Mm-hmm. Tackled on the backfield by number 45, Michael Husband for Brentwood. No gain in the play. It'll be fourth down. Pass is incomplete. Ball goes over on downs. Brentwood will have it first down and 10 from the 25. Number 31, Austin Barnes, your ball carrier. Gain of 3 in the play. It'll be second down and 7. That's the end of the third quarter. Last call for concessions. Little tent there in the south end zone. Fourth down, whatever. Brentwood has it first down and 10 from the 14-yard line. Number 25, Jacob Lehman on the carry. At a loss of one on the play, it'll be second and 11 from the 15. Lehman carries.
Silas Porter. They had to switch him up. Silas Porter.
Tackle by number 78, Silas Porter.
That was his dad, so I guess he probably knew.
Samuel Laughlin on the carry. Couldn't read the jersey of the tackler. Needs to tuck that in, but nice tackle.
I think it's 62, Liam Perry. Could have
Number 25, Jacob Lehman on the carry. Tackled by Luke Brown, number 6. Ball goes over on downs. It'll be first and 10 for Page from their 15-yard line. Number 4, Brendan Cisneros with a nice carry. Tackle made by number 21, Judson Woods. Finished off by a couple of other guys. But that was enough for a Page first down. It'll be first and 10 for the Panthers at their 28-yard line. Skylar Smith carries. Second and 6 from the 32. Cisneros on the carry. Tackled by 32, Zachary Maples. That's another Page first down. It'll be first and 10 from the 46. Pass falls incomplete. Nice pressure by number 73, Zane Carlson, on the play. Pass is intercepted by number 85, Richard Abraham. Vikings will start first and 10 from their 32-yard line.
2 minutes left.
Jacob Lehman on the carry. Tackled by number 80, Logan Kettner. Loss of a yard on the play. It'll be second down 11 from the 31. Number 32, Zachary Maples on the carry. Tackled by number 80. That's Logan Kettner. No gain on the play. It'll be third down 11 from the 31. Vikings recover the fumble. It'll be fourth down.
All the students back in the end zone get up in the stands.
Again, I'm with you, Coach. You guys need to come around, Coach. Because I can handle it.
Nope. It was his first team, punt team out there, and they can't seem to remember that. We talked about that last week.
With 7 seconds remaining in regulation, Paige will start first and 10 at the 43. Passes incomplete, brings up second down and 10 from the from the 43. And the pass ball is incomplete. How about a hand for both these teams? They're out there fighting their guts out.